Good morning, children. Good morning, parents. Hope you all are fine. Children, this is the activity based on hand wash. Okay, children. Actually, this is the corona vacation going on. So, you need to keep your hands very neat and clean. Okay, you have to be often washing your hands with a hand wash. Okay, whatever the liquid you have at home, you need to take it, drop a liquid in your hand, then open little tap, then start washing your hands. Rub nicely. Germs are not for sharing. What does it mean, children? Germs are not for sharing means we share everything with our friends and with our relatives, no, but germs we can't share. If we share the germs, we will get all types of harmful diseases. Please wash your hands. Before going to have your meals, you have to wash your hands. If you go out, you have to wash your hands. Then go ahead, whatever the work you have. See, children, this is step one. Palm to palm means this is your palm. Palm to palm, you have to rub your hands. Then between fingers. Between fingers means here. In between the fingers, there will be so many germs and dust. You have to wash in this way. Okay? Like this, like this. Then again, step number 3. See, children, back also you need to wash like this. Then again, what is left over is the thumb. This is the thumb. Okay, you need to wash the thumb too, like this. In between the thumb, you need to wash your hands. Then again, step 5, finger to finger. See, children, these nails are there, no? Inside this, there will be so much of dust. So, you have to wash like this. Like this, you have to wash it neatly. Okay, like this you wash. Again, the left over the right hand, again the left hand, you need to rub like this way so that the whatever the dust is remaining in your nails, it should come out. Then again, here you have to clean fingers. Fingers also you need to clean. Then step 7, here wrist. Wrist is there, no? That also you need to wash it thoroughly. Then rinse and wipe. Dry. Then open the tap. Then nicely you have to rub. Take out the full soap, whatever is remaining in your hands. Then after washing the hands, you have to wipe it with a dry cloth or a napkin. Okay, children, please try this washing hands activity at home. I will repeat it again. Germs are not for sharing. Please wash your hands. Step number 1. Palm to palm. Palm to palm. Step 2. Between fingers. Between the fingers. Then step 3. Back of hands. This is back of hands. Then base of thumb. Base of thumb. In between the thumb, there is a space, no, that you have to wash. Then again, step 5, back of fingers. Back of fingers means here. Here you have to wash. Hold it like this and wash thoroughly. Then fingernails. Fingernails like this. Nails are there. Here you have to wash it. Then again, wrist. Wrist here, where you wear your watch. Then rinse and wipe dry. Please, parents, do help your children to do this hand wash activity. Thank you, parents. Thank you, children.